Hi, I'm Simon. I'm currently a first-year PhD student at the University of Central Lancashire studying exoplanets. I chose to study astrophysics because I've always had a strong interest in the subject since I was young, and so I thought it would be the course that I'd most enjoy at university. I attended Upton by Chester High School and stayed on there for A-levels where I studied maths, physics and chemistry, but I only achieved grade D in all three subjects. But I was enrolled on the foundation year here at UCLan, the very first foundation year, and then after achieving over 70% in that year, which is a first class grade, I went on to do the Masters in Astrophysics course before starting my PhD last October. So for my PhD, I study exoplanets, which are planets that orbit different stars. Currently we're using our own observatory, and hopefully in the future as well, the space-based telescopes to observe stars and look for new exoplanets, and then we can determine their characteristics. So after graduation last summer, I went to live in Holland for 3 months, working at Leiden University and at the European Space Agency as an intern. After the first summer internship, the work that we did went on to be published in a scientific journal called Monthly Notices of the Royal Astronomical Society, and that was only in my second year, so I'd really recommend doing an internship as well. My lasting memories of being at UCLan are being in a really welcoming environment with a really high level of teaching staff, having really good classmates, working on summer internships and going on international trips with the Physics Society. For people who want to take up study, don't worry if you think you're not good enough, because I thought I wasn't good enough and now I'm doing a PhD, so that means anyone can do it. It just might take longer than it does for other people.